Yo, what's good? It's your boy Cris coming at you guys with a little informational video. Today we're going to be talking about the three tallest bars available on the market today. Basically, if you guys are new to scootering or already seasoned, you already have your preference or a general idea of where your bars need to be. If you're a taller boy, like 6 feet tall, maybe even taller, you need to have your bars custom set to your proper height. You don't want to be slouching. So these bars right here for my tall boys, we got you. As you guys know, the scooter industry has come a long way in developing parts custom tailored to what we need. Once we've moved on from the razors, like at tiny little 18 inch heights, we needed something taller once we started hitting those growth spurts. And then one company changed the game by making a taller pair of bars. Our first bar on the list, the Proto Retro T-Bar. So the Proto Retro T-Bar is a 4130 chromoly steel T-Bar. So it's a very strong bar. You can take any type of the damage you tall boys are gonna throw at it. It comes in standard size, only standard, only compatible with SES out of the box. Unless you wanna add a slit, then you can run IHC or mini HIC, which is not recommended for taller bars like this, but if you really want to, you can. I wouldn't do it. They are made in the USA, so America, you know what I mean? They are 3.6 pounds. That's how much they weigh. I didn't want to say heavy or light. Finally, the moment you've all been waiting for, the height of these bars is 30 inches tall, which was the tallest bars for a very long time until probably earlier this year or late last year. And 3.6 pounds at 30 inches tall. That's very nice. The next bar we got on this list is the Prime Trigger Bar. Prime Trigger Bar. These are also 4130 chromoly steel T-bars, just like the Protos. The only difference is that these are oversized and they do come with a slit. So if you want to run HIC, you're all set. If you want to run SES, you might have to buy a oversized SES bar adapter to run your SES. These bars also weigh 3.6 pounds, just like the Proto bars. The height of these bad boys is 31.1 inches tall, which is taller, but weighs the same. Another really, really solid option for you taller boys out there, all right? And the next and final bar on this list is gonna be, I didn't even know what it was. Can you guys guess before I say it? I don't know. Anyways, the tallest bar on the market to this day, the Tilt Century XL bar. This is the only Y bar we have on this list because the other two were T bars. These are the same Tilt Century bars that you can buy. They have the same warranty, same 4130 chromoly steel that you love, nice and strong. Everything about this bar is the original Tilt Century bar, but with some inches. These bars are standard size bars. They are SES compatible only because they do not have a slit. If you want to put a slit, you can. I would not recommend it. They have 5 degrees of back sweep, so they're a little bit angled backwards, ever so slightly. I ride these bars, amazing bars, love them. The tallest bars on the market today come in at 3.2 pounds. All right, so that's less than the Proto bar and the Prime bar. That's like a 0.3 pound difference, all right? That's a lot. And the height of these bad boys is 32 inches tall. 32 inches tall out of the box. That would make the Tilt Century XL bar the tallest available option on the market to this day. Yeah, 32 inches tall is insane. My bars are 27 inches tall, and that's still a little tall for me, but I know there's a lot of people out there that need the extra height. So just in case you were wondering what the tallest bar was, it's this one right here, the Tilt Century XL bar. All right, guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and got informed on the tallest bars available to you guys today. If you guys want to find out some more, watch some more videos that we have. So like, comment, and subscribe down there in the section. You know what I mean? Follow me on my stuff. It might be down there. Look for it. I hope you do. But yeah, that has been this video. And also, if you want to buy any of these bars, link down there as well. I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.